Hello students, welcome to the class. Lengths and angles day 3. Today I am going to explain exercise 4.2. In that first problem is given here. AB, CD, EF. Three lines intersecting at point O. And here the given angles are X, Y, Z like this. The ratio between the ratio among X, Y, Z angles are 2:3:5. Then find the angles of X, Y, Z. That's the question. Listen again. AB, CD, EF, three lines intersecting at point O and X, Y, Z angles are given like this. The ratio of the X, Y, Z are 2:3:5 given. Then find the angles of X, Y, Z. That's the question. Listen, in previous class I explained to you, if two angles are intersecting, non-common arm angles, that means non-adjacent angles, these two in this, here these two are equal. These two angles are equal and these two angles are equal. Vertically opposite angles are equal. Yesterday we discussed. Okay, now coming to this, ABEF, we take these two lines intersecting each other, then this line, this angle is equal to this one, vertically opposite angle. In the same way, CD line and EF line, these two lines are intersecting, then these two angles are equal. Okay, Y, here the Y. Now coming to this, Z is equal to this one. This is also Z angle. Why? Because AB and CD, these two are, if these two lines are intersecting, vertical opposite angles, Z here also Z. Now total angle around the point is 360 degrees. What is the total angle? X, Y, Z, X, Y, Z. So we can write X plus Y plus Z, X plus Y plus Z, again X plus Y plus Z, X plus Y plus Z. Total angle is 360 degrees. Okay. Now, X, X, 2X, Y, Y, 2Y, ZZ, 2Z is equal to 360 degrees. If you take 2 common, 2 of X plus Y plus Z is equal to 360 degrees. X plus Y plus Z is equal to 360, this 2 coming this side become by 360 by 2, nothing but 180 degrees. X plus Y plus Z is equal to 180 degrees. Okay. Now we need X angle, Y angle, Z angle. Okay. We need X angle, Y angle and Z angle. Sum of terms of these angles. Okay. Listen. X plus Y plus Z. Ratio of the sum of these angles X, Y, Z is 2:3:5. 5 plus 3, 8 plus 2, 10. Okay, we got 10. Now we need angle of X, angle of Y, angle of Z. Listen, angle of X, angle of Y, angle Z. Now X is equal to, how much given X? Here the X is 2. So ratio 2 by 10. Sum of the angles X plus Y plus Z is 180 degrees. So into 180. And Y is 3 by 10. What is Y here? Y is 3. 3 by 10 into 180. And here Z is 5 by 10 into 180. Listen, 0, 0 cancel, 8 into 36 degrees. 0, 0 cancel, 8 in 3, 54 degree. 0, 0 cancel, 8 in 5, 90 degree. We got x value 36, x angle is 36 degree, y angle is 54 degree, and z is 90 degrees. Sum of these three, 36, 54, 90 plus 90, 180. X plus y plus z is 180. Hope you got this. Is that clear? Three lines are intersecting at O and given x, y, z. Okay, and the ratio of the x, y, z angles are 2 is to 3 is to 5. Then find the value of, find the angles of x, y, z. That's the question. Okay, yeah, now coming to second bit. Find the value of x in the following figures. Some figures are given. We need to find the angle of x. Yeah, in that first problem is, first figure is second bit first figure given like this. A, here the O, here the C, and this is the B, perpendicular line given B. Okay. Not perpendicular, given like this. Yeah, this angle is given 93 degree and this one is 3x plus 18 degree. Then find the value of x. What is the value of x? Here the question is that. We know that these two are the adjacent angles. These two are the adjacent angles. And AOC is the line. AOC is the line. Then this angle is straight angle. This angle is straight angle. Straight angle means 180 degrees. Here 3x plus 18 plus 93 is equal to 180 degrees. Given this is the B. Angle BOC is equal to 180 degree. Linear pair of angles. 180 degree. Why? Because AOC is a line. Line, here the angle is 180 degree. So, this one, straight angle. What is AOB? AOB is 3x plus 18. 3x plus 18. And BOC is 93. Is equal to 180 degree. 3x plus 93 plus 18. Triple 1 is equal to 180 degree. Okay, now 3x is equal to 180 minus triple 1. 3x is equal to 69. X is equal to 69 by 3, that is 3 1 times, 3 2 ja, 3 3 ja. X equal to, we got 23 degree. Okay, x equal to, we got 23. Okay, now next coming to another one. In that, another second problem, second figure is given like this. Given like this. Here the total angle is 296 degrees and this one given 29 and this one given x minus 24. This is what given. And given names are O, A, B, C. Yeah. We know that total angle around the point is 360 degrees. That is 296 plus 29 plus x minus 24 equal to 360 degrees. Okay, na? Listen. 296 plus 29 plus x minus 24 degree is equal to 360 degrees. Why? Because if here is the point, total angle is 360 degrees. Already I said to you, total rotation 360 degrees. Okay, so some of these angles are 360 degrees. Now listen, 296 plus 29 minus 24. 29 minus 24 is 5. Okay, 296 plus 5. 296 plus 5, 301 plus x is equal to 360 degree. X is equal to 360 degree minus 301. X is equal to 59 degree. X is equal to 59 degree. Hope you got this. Listen, 296 this one plus 29 plus x minus 24. All sum of all angles are here 360 degrees. 29 minus 24 is 5. Plus 5. 29 minus 24 is 5. 296 plus 5, 301. Plus x is equal to 360 degree. X equal to 360 minus 301. That equal to 59 degree. Okay. And another problem. Another one. Three lines. AB, AC, BD are intersecting. Okay, listen. Given like this. Given like this. And given angles are 2 plus 3x. This is the 2 plus 3x. And this one is 62 degree. Then find the value of x. That is a given. Okay. This one is given A and D. This is a B, C. Yeah. AC, BD lines are intersecting like that. 2 plus 3x given and this is a 62 given. Then find the value of x. That's a question. Observe this. If you rub this, you will get clear idea. Yeah, what you observe here? AC, BD are two lines intersecting at O. Then these two angles are vertically opposite angles. We know that vertically opposite angles are same. So, 2 plus 3x is equal to 62. 2 plus 3x equal to 62. If not, we can write angle AOB. Angle AOB is equal to AOB in the sense this angle is equal to COD. Angle COD. These two angles are same. Why? Because vertically opposite angles. Okay, you can write vertically opposite angles are same, equal. Okay, then 2 plus 3x is equal to 62. 3x is equal to 62 minus 2. Okay, 3x equal to 62 minus 2. 3x equal to 60. 62 minus 2 is 60. X is equal to 60 by 3 is nothing but 20. X is equal to, we got 20. 3 2 times na 6. X equal to 20. ఓకేనా? జనరల్లీ గివెన్ లైక్ దిస్ గివెన్ లైక్ ఐ లైక్ దిస్ టు కన్ఫ్యూజ్ టు యూ. ఓకే, ఇఫ్ యూ రబ్ దిస్ యూ విల్ గెట్ ACBD ఆర్ ది టూ లైన్స్ ఇంటర్సెక్టింగ్ ఎట్ ఓ, ఇంటర్సెక్టింగ్ ఎట్ ఓ, దెన్ దీస్ టూ యాంగిల్స్ ఆర్ వర్టికల్లీ ఆపోజిట్ యాంగిల్స్ అండ్ వీ నో దట్ వర్టికల్లీ ఆపోజిట్ యాంగిల్స్ ఆర్ సేమ్ సో దట్ AOB, COD angles are same, equal. So, 2 plus 3x is equal to 62. 3x is equal to 62 minus 2. 3x equal to 60 degrees. X equal to 60 by 3. 3, 2 is 6, na? 20. 3, 20 is 60. So, x value we got 20 degrees. Okay, now? Next, another figure is given in this bit. That is, figure is given like this, third, fourth one. Another line also given, ray given like this. This is the A, B, C. This is the 40 and 6x plus 2 given. Okay. And here given like this. It means this is the 90 degree. And AO some D is a line. Then this is also 90 degree. Why? Because this total angle is straight angle. Straight angle is 180 degree. In that this is 90, remaining is 90. Okay. Then we can write that angle AOB, angle AOB plus BOC, BOC is a right angle 90 degrees. Okay, AOB, BOC, totally this one, right angle. What is AOB? 40 degrees given, 40. What is BOC? 6x plus 2 is equal 90. 40 plus 2, 42 plus 6x is equal 90. 6x is equal 90, this 42 coming this side, minus 42. 90 minus 42, that is 48. 90 minus 42, that is 48. X is equal 48 by 6. 68 times. So we got X is equal to 8. Okay. 40 AOB plus BOC 90. Total this one 90. Nothing but AOB, BOC. AOB is 40, BOC is 6x plus 2, that is 90. 40 plus 2, 42 plus 6x equal to 90. 6x equal to 90 minus 42, that is 48. X equal to 48 by 6, 68, yeah, X is equal to 8 degrees. Okay, that's the second bit. Now coming to third bit. Third bit given. In the given figure, lines ABCD intersect at O. Third bit AB and CD. This is ABCD. Intersecting like this, where at O, and given another ray also, that is E, okay, and given this the D, and this one is 40, and here the angle not given, given like this. Okay, then listen again, read the question again. In the given figure, lines AB and CD intersects at O. If AOC and BOE is equal to 70 degrees, given AOC plus BOE is equal to 70 degrees. And BOD, angle BOD is 70, angle BOD is equal to, 40 degrees given. Then find angle BOE and reflex COE, reflex angle of COE. That's what we need to find. Here the question. Hope you got this. Listen again. Here AB, CD are the two lines intersecting at O. These two are the two lines. Okay. And another ray given OE. Okay. Given like this. And some conditions are given. AOC. This one. D. BOE. This one. Sum of these two are 70 degrees given. Angle BOD 40 given. BOD. This is the 40 given. Find BOE. 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 We need to find this one. And reflex of COE. COE this one. But given reflex of COE. What is reflex? Okay. We'll know later. Now listen. Here. If this is 40. What about D value? D also 40. Why? Because if AB, CD are the two intersecting lines, these two are the vertically opposite angles. What are those? AOC, BOD. Okay, listen, I'm writing like this. AB, CD are intersecting at O, intersecting at O. Then AOC, angle BOD, these two none, AOC, this angle, BOD, this angle, these two are equal, are vertically opposite angles. So those are equal. Therefore, angle AOC is equal to angle BOD. So what is D value? D is equal to angle AOC is equal to 40 degrees. D is equal to, this one also 40, no? What is D? AOC. D equal to angle AOC equal to 40 degrees. Listen, apply in this. Angle AOC 40, then you will get angle BOE. BOE, you will get this value. Okay, now. So, angle AOC is 40. Angle BOE is equal to 70 degree. 40 plus BOE is equal to 70. Angle BOE is equal to 70 minus 40. Angle BOE is equal to 30 degree. We got one. BOE is equal to, we got this one, 30 degree. And condition, another one given. Reflex of COE. Listen, we know this one also, 40 degrees. Reflex of COE. What is reflex of COE? Okay, listen. Now, We know this value. We can find this one. How? Listen, totally AOB is angle AOB straight angle. AOB is a line. AOB is line. Then angle AOC plus angle AOC, this one, plus COE, this one plus BOE, this one, totally 180 degrees. What is AOC? 40. COE, we don't know. And BOE, 30 is equal to 180. Angle COE is equal to 180 minus 70, that is 110. We got COE 110. But in question, ask that reflex angle COE, nothing but this is the 110 degree we got. We got this one 110 degree. But ask reflex of COE. Reflex of COE means reflex angle is between 180 to 360 degrees. So in total 360 degrees, subtract 110. 360 minus 110, that is nothing but 250 degrees. That is the reflex of COE. Don't confuse. Reflex angle is between 180 to 360. Here we got angle COE is 110, but asked reflex of COE. So total 360 degrees, in that subtract whatever we got. What is that? 110. Then you will get 250 degrees. That is the reflex of COE. Hope it's clear. Okay. Yeah. Next, fourth problem. Yeah. In the given figure, lines X and Y in the given figure, lines X and Y, sorry, XY and MN intersects at O. XY, MN intersects at O. Given like this, fourth problem. This is the XY. MN intersects at O. And here one ray, that is P, this is the right angle, and here given A, and here given B, and totally given C right here. Okay, given that angle POY, that is 90 degree. POY, this angle is 90. Okay, cool. And A is to be given 2 is to 3. Then find C. A is to be given 2 is to 3. Then find C. That's the question. Listen. XOY is line. XOY is line. Then this angle is 180 degrees. Okay, in that, this is the 90 degree given. What about this? This is also 90. What is that? XOP plus POY. Listen, XOP plus POY is equal to 180 degree. XOP, this one. POY, this one, that means total angle, that is straight angle 180 degrees. Okay, what is XOP? XOP, this one is nothing but, okay, XOM plus MOP, angle XOM plus angle MOP, these two, plus POY, 90 degrees, plus 90 degrees is equal to 180. XOM is B plus A is equal to 180 minus 90. B plus A is equal to 90 degree. B plus A is 90 degree. given A is to B 2 is to 3. Okay, sum of these sum of terms of a ratio A plus B is equal 2 plus 3 equal 5. So we can write A is equal, what is A? 2 by 5 into 90. 518, 18 to 36 degree. B is equal 3 na by sum 5 into 90. Again 518, 18 3 ja 54. We got A, B 36 degree, 54 degree. But in the question asked us, find C. Find C. Listen again, MN is the line. Then this angle is 180 degree. What is that? B plus C is 180 degree. Listen, we know that MN is line. If it is line, B plus C, total this angle is 180. B plus C is 180. What is B? 54. 54 plus C is equal to 180 degree. C is equal to 180. This 54 coming this side. Minus 54. C is equal 180 minus 54. What is that? 126. 10 minus 4, 6. 7 minus 5, 2, 1. Okay. C is equal, we got 126 degrees. Okay. By this problem, in exercise 4.2, 4 bits completed. Okay, students. Keep practice. Thank you. Thanks for watching.